Hello Lux Family, it's your boy Jay. Damn, have I got a video for the Lux Family today. I was literally shooketh to the core when I received this item. I mean, Valentine's came and went and I literally got nothing. I sat on my bed with a big fat galaxy bar and scrolled through the only thing that actually really, really loved me. Yes, the Louis Vuitton website. And then, as I hit the pay now button, I got a call from a bank to say, you know what? Boy, sit down. You ain't got no coin in your bank. Close the tab and carry on scrolling because you're not getting anything today. So yeah, I pretty much spent Valentine's by myself and of course with my snacks. So the Lux family's probably thinking, well, what are you doing this unboxing video for? I mean, you brought something clearly. Well, sometimes you don't have to buy stuff. And yes, Valentine's came and went. But sometimes you have to be patient in life, I learned, because things do come late. And of course, it's very emotional to receive a gifted item from someone. And yes, in this life, we're all about getting stuff for free. And of course, luxury stuff for free. You know, getting that coin, getting that Louis, getting that Chanel, getting all them things paid for and given to you. But sometimes in life, that's not the best way to go about it. Or is it? Stay tuned and believe me, when I got this item, I luckily had my seatbelt on because believe me, I was literally shocked to the core when I got this item. And of course, I've seen this item before and believe me, I fell in love with it. And it was actually on my wish list for 2019. So I'm glad that person actually had a look at my videos when they got it for me. When I opened it, the first thing that came into my head was not what it was actually for, what I actually could use this item for. Now, believe me, when you see what I put in it, you're gonna love it. And for all you true subscribers out there who've been with me from day one, you definitely know what I'm going to put in it. So stay tuned and stick around. Like always, please remember to subscribe to my channel, give a big like, and also leave a comment down below. It means so much and it helps my channel out so much. Thank you for all your comments and keep them coming because I enjoy literally every one of them. I will be doing a full review on this item. So just for today, it's going to be a lovely unboxing. Very short, very simple, very sweet. I won't put a lot of detail into the video. And just basically enjoy. So here we have it, the Lux family, the lovely orange bag. And when I saw this, I was like, wow, what the hell is happening here? Shooketh, I should say. The reason it hasn't come in a actual box is because Bond Street are actually doing something where you can do a click and collect. So you can order the item, they'll ship it to Bond Street, and you just go and collect it from the side street. Wow, how dodgy is that? Not even from the front door, from the side. The employees come out and give it to you. Well dodgy, I should say. So let's just get straight into the unboxing because you're probably dying to see it as much as I am. That is a little card. There was something written on there as well and the receipts in there as well. Pretty much the standard stuff, really. I'll put all the details down of the item in the description below if anyone's interested in it and wants to purchase it as well. So here we have it. Let's get rid of this bag because we're not about that life. We're all about this life here. What's inside of this item? So like always, it comes in the Louis Vuitton box. Now, firstly, when I saw this, I was like, oh my God, a pair of sunglasses. I've got so many sunglasses already. Do I actually really need another pair of sunglasses? And I was just like, oh, I hope they're not sunglasses. I really hope they're not sunglasses. So yeah, it comes in a dust bag. And when I actually touched this, I was like, oh my God, it's a watch like, how do you call it? One of them watch compartments where you put your watches in. And boy, was I wrong. Let me show you this beautiful item. Look how beautiful this is. This is the perfume travel case. This is the 100ml one. And it is so lovely. It's in the monogram eclipse and straight fire. I'm literally in love with this. It comes with a little clip over here that you can just flick down. Right down like that. And believe me, what I have inside and what I'm using this for, if you want to pause the video and put a comment down below and tell me what you think I've got inside of it, and then carry on watching and let me know if you're right or wrong. Let's just open this because, yep, I've used this as my personal snack case. I mean, look, I've got all my snacks in it. Literally, I can fill a whole load of snacks inside of this and travel with it. This is like the perfect emergency snack, like, situation right over here. I'm gonna eat that one in a second, actually. But yeah, let's get down to business. It comes with snacks. No, it doesn't. I put snacks in it. But at the back, it's got some buttons that holds on, and it closes really, really nicely as well. This one is in the monogram Eclipse. If anyone's wondering, the 100ml, they also do a 200ml as well. I'll put all the price and that on the screen or in the comments down below. There we have it, the most iconic item that I really, really love right now in my wardrobe. At the back is my Louis Vuitton monogram Eclipse travel case. I hope you really, really like it as well. Leave a comment down below if it was on your wish list, because this was on my 2019 wish list that I didn't end up purchasing. So I'm not sure what to say, but I really, really love it. They also come in the monogram as well, and also the Antarctica white. But I'm glad I got this one because I'm starting to really, really get into the monogram Eclipse, and it's just something that I've got a lot more items off. But like I said, I can always get another one, like the brown one, and have it side by side, or have all three of them lined up together. I mean, how fire would that look? I would love that. But I'm just like really, really, truly in love with this. I'm going to give you a lot of close up as well, because I really enjoyed it. And I'm going to open it up as well, because it's just lovely. That's my snacks. Living for my snacks. And yeah, I've got some coins inside of it as well. Love it. So that's it for my unboxing of the Louis Vuitton travel case in the 100ml and monogram Eclipse. Now, if you really, really enjoyed it, please remember to subscribe to my channel and give it a big thumbs up. I hope the Lux family really, really enjoyed the video. And leave a comment down below, because I know you're dying to see more stuff, as well as me. But I need to start saving my coin again, because I've got a fire piece coming for the Lux family. Follow me over on my Instagram. I'll put that just down below for you lot. And remember to stay safe. Peace.